In Campbell County, crews took two inmates to the hospital after a fight broke out at the jail. The sheriff's office says about 10 inmates got into that fight last week. Officers say the inmates used a broom handle to knock out a camera. They also tried to set fire using a piece of metal in an electrical outlet. Jail staff called in additional agencies. They got that fight under control in about an hour. The two inmates taken to the hospital are okay.